1, 2, 3.
The Darkinators.
Quack.
It's just gonna sit in you. This is just gonna be a bit of stuff just to fill it.
I am great at this and you know it.
You hold your truth so purely.
It's probably because we're different. I mean, it's not every day you find someone called the Darkinators, really, is it? It's weird, it's like a mix of alternative music. And then because one of our band members is obsessed with country and western, we have a little bit of country and western in it, so it's just some really strange mix.
Sounds good though.
Yeah, strengthen your spine.
Yep, all across the country.
We're going up from. We start in London and we're just heading up. It's basically, we go up to the top of England, we're
heading north. Yeah, go to Wales.
Go all the way around, come back. Yeah. Don't stay in Wales long, no one's Wales.
Edgy.
A bit arty. All along with Wales.
Yeah. Sure, they're lovely. Manchester, we have some friends from uni up there.
London, we've come back down here to South as well.
Yeah.
Nice little. Yeah.
Sorry, is that a city?
We're all the same. Wharton. The multilennial Wharton.
Cross sort of Mumford and Sons and Coldplay, but they're really good and they've got an album called Bread and Water and it's just something really good to listen to. It's a mixture of loads of bits put together. Like the album.
By the way, the Darkinators.
Did you like their music?
Yeah, it's amazing.
Darkinators are a great band, you know, it's sort of that indie rock, pop, bit of everything going on. Yeah, I really like them and their new music.
I wish you downloaded their album on iTunes as well and say it's an absolute bargain.